guys. Welcome to my
Day two feed.
Thank you very much.
Guys, we're going to HBF Park to get our volunteering carts. We were supposed to be working, helping them pack the goodies, but they already finished it, so we're just gonna go there and get our carts. I was there to pack the goodies yesterday, but I couldn't go as early as I could yesterday because I have work. So sunny.
Guys, look, I bought jellies for my friends, but we already finished this much. We're here. Ooh, I'm scared, bro. I don't know if I can record inside, but I'll try my best.
Volunteer number one.
Okay. Show your freaking class, right?
Hello, Hachin.
Hi, Hachin's vlog.
Wait. Ming love, yeah.
She's a bitch.
Yeah.
I hate her.
So these are all the goodie bags.
I need them. It's all over. It's all over. We gotta go there and put bananas. I think that's the chesham.
You can't really see it that well. But look, the stadium is so big.
Yeah, it is.
I lost it. I'm now. I got to learn how to use
it. Hi. Welcome to Hatton's channel. VIP guest is me.
How's the work?
Hmm?
How's the work?
What's the word?
How is the work?
Oh, very hard. I just want to sleep now.
Yeah.
And we have to report at 9.
I'm going to be dressed up. Pretty.
You should take game out of it.
This is the entrance, they have gate and everything. So pretty.
Oh my god. Guys, it's the day. Currently 6:07. I woke up around 5:40. Oh my god. I did not sleep until 3 yesterday because I was doing my nails. My auntie did it, by the way. Shout out to my auntie. And I did my hair. Shout out to my mom. Shout out to my ex. I think I'm gonna do my makeup off camera because I'm just gonna take a lot of time talking to you guys. Hair and makeup is done. I'm gonna get dressed.
Sorry.
I need to pack my bag. I need to take extra shoes. Makeup to retouch my face, and I need to take some snacks, water. This is my set. I'm not a huge fan of this color, but apparently it goes together. So I'm wearing this. Oh shit. And I have this laundry as well, which is very nice. I'm debating if I should wear Rachu or not because it's not mandatory and I don't want to be the only one looking dumb as hell. Not dumb, but like, you know,
extra as hell wearing this. But yeah, let's get dressed.
It dropped. So someone forgot their ID and passport, so we are heading to her house to get it. And it's almost 8:30.
Fuck.
Hey, passport you do.
Do ya? Do ya?
Passport you do.
Hey, Julie, then.
I said, but I don't know, Gagina.
Gagina.
Let me check him. Okay, wait, I'm gonna book an Uber. Ah!
Fit check.
He's here now. We're gonna go.
Guys, baby. Hi, guys. Welcome to Bill Hatchet. Hi, welcome to Bill Hatchet's vlog.
VIP.
That's where all the people are gonna sit.
But this is the VIP seats.
This is where the desks are gonna sit, I think. But yeah, we got two mega screens there. Close to the end. That's the stage,
yeah.
And that's where the king is gonna stay. Entering the park, like starting to fill up the space here. It started raining, you guys.
Check.
No more songs.
This is us before meeting our king.
the love and devotion that is flowing generously. Dani Gaira the Rangi Gakab Jen, Gaira Rangi Pompincha, Rangi Tatota. You can go no. So that's where we raise an.
Fingers crossed that we get to see our king.
Yeah, and we switched our favorite colors, so.
Yeah. Oh, yay!
What'd you call it?
Oh, I'm sick of it. It just keeps going in.
Like mine's perfect.
Because I made it for her.
And we have to come tomorrow again.
I don't think we have to come early tomorrow.
Yeah, because there's only like 2,000 people tomorrow. And there's like 20,000 people right now.
Look after each other, look after yourself. Please pay close attention to your workspace. Observe, learn, so that when you return home, your contribution will go a long way in building Bhutan for our children. Tengaradi tari naamu che chesu pendi di nambe samagarai. Sam zora zochi sa. Te tari che chesai naabale toro chotu di be. Toro chuk na tari zundare chika zom naabaye pini ki kukab chiyo. So anyway, thank you very much, sir. Jitin and I might will be leaving in a few days' time, but a part of us will be left behind with each and every single one of you, sir. So thank you very much. I will try my level best not to fail you, sir. Thank you very much. All my love, sir.
Today is the second day of the royal visit, and I am beat up. Honestly, I cannot feel my toes. My arms are hurting so bad. Letting out sleep annoying because I just could not. I really needed the 7 hours of sleep.
The reason why I'm not gonna be there by 9 today is because yesterday I got there around 8:55-ish, and then we got in, and it was past 9. But we were sitting there for like hours, you know, I don't know, waiting for who. But it was so freaking boring, I was just tired, like, I could have slept a bit, you know? And look, one of my bowls fell off because I was carrying the boxes, and I mean, it popped off. So if you see a bowl in your goodie bags, that's mine. But I feel like I was really out of my comfort zone yesterday because we had to go give goodie bags to everyone and tell them, like, it's from the king, it's from the king. And I think I did pretty good because I was not going to do that. I was just going to carry the boxes. That's why my arms are like sore. I don't know. Somehow I lost my friend in that crowd and it was just me. So I was literally on people's faces like, do you have a good bag? Do you have a good bag? And oh my god, yesterday, it pissed me the F off, you know? There are like so many flipping, like, people initiating this thing and nobody is on the same track.
It's day two fit. It's dull as hell, but who fuck? Who gives a fuck?
This is our today's fit. This is where we get to sit in the stadium.
We are currently waiting at our space.
Yeah.
Let's go to day two.
Yeah.
And the last day.
Yeah.
For the royal visit.
That we have. This one, I think, is a Tibetan one. We have Zinich and Coffeelicious Cafe, and we have Foodie Friends.
Good to see you also. The Bhutanese that makes us truly unique.
Anyway, okay. Take care, sir. Thank you very much. Tupal.
Like, share, and subscribe.